Okay, part of my preparation is acquiring knowledge about things that could potentially be helpful for me in the future. So I'm doing my best to learn new things. So I hope you guys are doing the same thing. I'm gonna give you guys a little peek of some of the things I've been doing.
This first.
Okay, so today I'm gonna learn how to do what?
Side them.
Alright. Okay, this part, one of these things are called a jade channel. And we're gonna learn how to do that one.
You go about an inch and a half past either end. Just to be safe.
On both sides or just one?
Yeah, both sides.
Both sides, alright.
Up to that mark. Crossed. And then down. Inch and a half over.
Cut it like this.
Okay, I assume so. I mean, I love your blood for it. That's low.
Okay. Then fold it
back.
Yep.
Cut this off.
Cut this.
Yep. I just start right about here and cut to a point.
So you want here to here.
Yeah. That's good. All right, that's good. Everything's good on that. Oh, I just kicked the nails, didn't I? All
right. This side, like this?
Nope, nope, nope. Look down. Now it's backwards. Flip it around. There you go.
All right.
Nope, that wire go outside. There you go. Don't gotta be right there. Yeah, that's good. Let's get there. Your first piece of science snaps out of that.
Oh, is there a dog out here or somebody took a shit?
Probably. You're in the
put it in here?
Or? Yep.
I'm riding the what? Am I in the shit area?
Shit everywhere is the shit area.
Man, what the? Oh.
Nowhere it's not shit area for dogs. I put one in the middle.
I gotta get out of here. Out of this area. Right here?
Yep.
Good enough for you. When I was in school, that was 88 and one half. Yeah, it's true. It doesn't matter if it's 88 and one half or 88 and 9/16ths or
88 and a half. Well, call me like you say, so call it already, so I can get this done before it starts really pouring. Alright, Reggie. And you always want a nail in the middle. If the nail's on the edge, it'll crack it, break it, try to move. Then you have it popping off the wall. That's why you see a lot of places with a sign falling off. Because it nailed on the edge. And it broke the plastic trying to move and just fell down.
Alright.
Alright guys, I showed you what I've been doing. I just want to know what type of new skills are you guys trying to acquire? And what type of skills do you think I need to acquire to be better prepared for what's coming ahead? Alright guys, have a good day, and don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.